Alright, so we're continuing where we left off. I'm guessing this door won't open. Alright, so we're definitely going this way. But gotta be careful, cause some oh! I knew it. Speak of the devil.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
I guess that's gonna be a thing all day. He moved again. Okay, now we're in business.
I
is ready. Good thing I got the shotgun.
I was gonna be your father. Find him, and I will make him suffer. You, my friend, will help me.
Lots of gear. Yeah, this doesn't look good. This guy shot. Alright. Oh, but he's probably gonna turn. Why would I kick that? Yep.
Prove me. That's not cool.
go. Say he's done. I could do that. Didn't think I have a giant chain, so why not cut it? Gonna be the worst jump scare of all time. Transition into the wall is always just the creepiest thing. It's really good to this door. Weirdest lock of all time. Yeah, obviously I'm gonna try this first. This place is relatively clean.
I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated, and the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body, as long as you're not too far gone.